Police had surrounded this house and started to move in when all hell broke loose. Officers thought they had the fugitive outnumbered and outgunned.
They just told us they got a tank on the way.
Until he started shooting in the front yard. Three officers and the suspect were killed in the initial gunfight. And a fourth officer died later in hospital.
Today we lost some heroes.
Neighbours took cover or ran for their lives, and when backup arrived, someone inside the house started shooting.
Chaos. Chaos. Nothing but police jumping out of their cars with the guns drawn.
And four more officers were wounded.
They knew that they had officers that needed help, that needed to be extracted from that location, yet they went in, some getting shot themselves as a result.
A woman and a teenager were overpowered and arrested. Officer Joshua Iyer said goodbye to his wife Ashley and three-year-old son Andrew this morning, but will never come home.
We'll always be indebted to Officer Iyer for his bravery and his sacrifice.
In the United States, Tim Lester, 7 News.